Hey everybody, it's Jang from JANGBRiCKS.com with a couple of packages that came in from Bricklink. Let's see what we got this time. I see some tan. That's good. I was sorely needing tan stuff because I've been making a lot of progress on my mall. Folks who follow the blog have seen some of that progress. And I've used up most of my tan pieces. And by most, I mean I've gotten to a point where I can't build anymore. I've used up my flats. I've used up my regular bricks. Most of what I have now are things that don't really work for building up any structure. So this is very important. I also got these in from the new Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles series. I thought it was a really cool color, and I wanted to stock up on these. Might be able to use them on some mock at some point. But here we got the 1x plates. Here you got the 2x plates, as well as these little corner pieces. It's got some different colors of stuff. You know, some friends colors, some off colors to help just maintain differences, you know, have variety. These are the large panel pieces, make up a lot of space quickly. These are the dark flesh color. This is dark orange, dark orange, dark orange. These are all tiles, just a small, relatively small number of tiles, just getting some stuff. Jumpers, oh cool, got some medium blue jumpers also. Ooh, bunch of these, been really low on these. Little dish pieces, 2x2 dishes in clear and trans light blue. Look at that, got those bright light green from, what is that, from the kitty, I think, from the Unikitty. Also got some clips in there, all good stuff that I need. These might be used, might not be on my mall. Some fences, some black lamp posts because they were in stock at this place for not too expensive, if I recall correctly, and some pieces with studs on the sides for attaching things to the walls. Next up, from another seller, aha, that's cool. Been needing, well, been wanting to get a couple spares of these. I had absolutely no spares of switches to use on my rail line, so I got one left and one right. It's all that this particular store had in stock, but it's good to have some extras, so if I want to try some changes on my layout, I can. And what we have here, okay, these are the reasons that I went to this store. Getting these, I might be using some of these around corners and edges, major surfaces of the outer portion of the mall. Got some kind of deep scuffs on a couple of these, but I got enough that I'll be able to get good stuff out of there. These are really useful, I've found, for many situations, rather than putting a whole bunch of 1x1s on top of each other, just get the 1x1x5s. Really fits into some spaces very well. Some tiles in there. I got one more of these, as promised the last time. Well, the first time that I got some of these. So I got three before, and I have one more. I can make a full circle out of them. More of these clear guys, the clear little dish pieces. So plenty of those now. Some of these in green. I've never had those in green before. Mostly, you know, black and gray. This will be much more useful for building foliage pieces. Also, I see, I think there's only one very useful piece, that is the little flower right there. Trans clear or trans light blue, and it has a small little hole in it, so you can use it to hold really little things. And then I think we looked at those already. A bunch of torsos and some switch toggles. Just some fairly normal torsos to use for just regular people around town. A whole bunch of Space Police, late model Space Police torsos. You know that these are gonna all become army people for my Planetary Defense Force. Yes, every time I see a lot of these, I get them, unless they're really, really expensive. They are expensive, but sometimes they're much cheaper than other times. And then these are all headgear pieces. Got these because that, I think they make for good space related stuff. And also some just regular hair pieces for just regular folks. Again, just normal people around town. Got this tipper bucket too because a little dusty there, but I like that color and could be something a little different for adding a nice little dump truck to my construction crew. That's it. That's it for this haul here. And I am very happy about that because this is going to allow me to hopefully do a little bit more building, but I've got, unfortunately it's not enough to really make a lot of progress. It's gonna help me with some stuff, but I've got another order or two coming in that will give me a lot more tan pieces to really allow me to continue building the wall all the way around the mall. I got the upper floor floor in, the floor is complete, but now I need to build up more walls. So when that comes in, I'll be showing the next orders and I'll be continuing to make progress because all the updates on my mall are actually delayed. So there's a lot more progress than you've seen. So you will continue to see new updates on a regular basis. So be sure to continue following that blog at jangbrickss.com, and I'll talk to you again soon in the next video.